This Saturday, Alabama takes on Oklahoma. And let's be real, everybody thinks Alabama is going to win. But what will it take for Alabama to beat themselves? We're going to get a little slide in from one of our reporters, Dan Wolken, to discuss how this can happen.
I think overconfidence is something Alabama's going to have to fight a little bit. And obviously, they're going to take it seriously. Nick Saban's great at finding motivational tactics to get his players' attention. But the reality is you're playing a team in Oklahoma that gives up a lot of yards, a lot of points. Alabama's number two in the country offensively. I guarantee you those players feel like they're going to be able to score basically every time they have the ball against Oklahoma. But what if they don't? What if they come into this game, you know, they're just not quite as focused, not quite as strong mentally as you need to be. You make a couple mistakes early, a turnover here, a three and out there. All of a sudden, you're down two touchdowns to Kyler Murray in Oklahoma. Not that Alabama can't come back, but that to me is the scenario that you have to watch out for, is maybe just not quite as sharp for Alabama because they don't think they're playing a defense as good as who they face in the SEC.
Let's slide in here and talk to Paul Meyerberg and to discuss how Oklahoma themselves can outplay Alabama. Now, we know that Oklahoma's defense has been a problem for them, but let's talk offensively first in terms of what Kyler Murray and they can do in order to outplay this Bama team.
Well, we've seen all season Kyler Murray's on a different planet than everybody else, certainly any other quarterback than Alabama's faced during the regular season. So for Oklahoma to win the game, they just need to show up, certainly on offense, as Dan said. I mean, the way they've played all year just gives you enormous confidence that if they get into a shootout, they're going to be comfortable. Because all year round and all year long, I mean, they play in the Big 12 Conference, you know. So this is a team that, when it's 41-41 in the fourth quarter, this isn't uncharted territory. That's uncharted territory for Alabama to be in a shootout. Oklahoma's at home. I mean, this is where they're comfortable. They're okay giving up 48 because they know they're going to feel like they're going to score 49.
Lots of hot takes from Dan Wolken and Paul Meyerberg. But in the meantime, stick with Sports Pulse, your heartbeat to what's trending in sports.